It's now just 7:30, and say what? I'm up early in the morning, and I actually had a late day to yesterday because I was waiting for the load of dishes to be done because the load of dishes was full. And you guys know the way about me and dishes. It's like I do not want to deal with the dishes after a day at work. So I just want the dishes to be empty, so there's nothing to do when I get home. So there it is. And so this morning I am up early because I want to wait for the pharmacy near my work to be when they open at 9 o'clock, so I could be the first one in there so I could get my flu shot done, because my pharmacy that I use is not like the other ones that are like, like schnobby, 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 and they have to make appointment, and they are late anyways, even if they make appointment. So, yet, because yesterday Matthew was like half an hour late from his appointment, and so I'm gonna be the first one there when they open up, and so gonna do the flu shot for me. And then this morning is this gross weather out there. You can see, hope you guys can see. It's foggy. Can you guys see that's really yucky out there? And yeah, so because of the changes with the bus route and stuff, I would need to go out about the same time anyway. So doesn't really matter, and so I'd rather go out the same time and so be done with it. And so yeah, so I'll just gonna be getting my flu shot today, and so I'll be seeing guys later. Hey guys, so the time is now just past almost 4 o'clock, and so home now finally, and boy oh boy, today was such an ordeal today. And outside the fog, it cleared up, and it's still very chilly out there. And so for today's flu shot, like, I got to work earlier, and then I waited for the pharmacy nearby to open the doors at 9, and I was like the first one there. And then they say, oh, they ran out of the walk-in flu shots yesterday. It's only if you have an appointment that gonna honor the ones with the appointments. So it's like, whatever. It's like not like something we have to pay for. It's like whatever, so can go to another clinic. And then later on, I walked by the pharmacy again when I'm off, and then the pharmacy girl told me, hey, they just got another supply of flu shots delivered. So I'm like, yes. So it was like almost an hour wait for everything. And so yeah, and now my arm, it feels so sore right now. And so apparently the guy says that compared with last year, this year's formula got four things and last year's formula got three things in it. So this year is a much more stronger formula apparently. So that's what I was told. And so boy, the ordeal with the flu shots, it's done, but it's like whatever, it's free anyway, so I could have just gone to some other clinic elsewhere, like whatever. And so for dinner tonight, I got a pack of this garlic Alfredo sauce, and I feel like doing a pasta dish again, and then got a bag of chips because I'm hungry. And right now, I got to make myself another cup of tea because I need a caffeine boost because I've been up early this morning. And so yes, I'll be seeing guys in a bit. Hey guys, so for dinner tonight, it is very early for our standards because I really haven't really eaten anything today and I'm really hungry. And so today for dinner, it is some pasta and chicken fingers. So yes, yes, yes. And so hopefully you guys had a more exciting Tuesday than me. And my arm is now very, very sore. And so I'll be seeing guys in the next one. He was trying to smack my arm when I said my arm is being sore. Seriously. All right, guys. Hey, guys. So today it is Wednesday, October 26th. And so today is the 4 days countdown. And so I just woke up and got a shower. And so yeah, I'm just gonna have to head out in a little bit to work. And yesterday after my flu shot in the evening, it's like my arm was like so sore the whole evening long. That's why it's like last night for our standards, we had a really, really, really super duper early dinner. It's like before 6 o'clock. And last night, because my arm was so sore, I actually stayed up late because it's gonna be sore to lay on it on the bed. And I actually updated all my mukbang videos. I uploaded all my mukbang videos, and so that sort of helped out to deal with the pain and stuff a little bit. And so this morning I had a shower, and so I put the shower head over the area where the flu shot was to get a little like a water, like a massage thing going on. So did some of that. And so yeah, so last night I stayed up late, and so right now I am behind on uploading the vlogs, and it should be all uploaded, updated by Saturday, I hope. And so yeah, right now I'm just gonna figure out what to do for a quick breakfast. And Matthew is very annoying because I told him to buy eggs, and we are going on vacation soon, and Matthew bought 2 eggs, packs of eggs, instead of 1 pack of eggs. So, yeah, so not much else too crazy besides that. I'll just figure out what bite to grab to eat at home here, and I'll be seeing guys in a bit. Hey guys, so the meatloaf dinner is done, and it's just past almost 7:15. And I am so excited for this dinner tonight because we haven't had meatloaf in ages. Like, I don't even remember when the last time we had meatloaf was. Maybe you guys will look up my older videos, right guys? So,
because COVID doesn't know how to.
Hope you guys had a lovely Wednesday today. I know I am behind. What? Is it Tuesday or Wednesday?
It's Wednesday.
Stop it! You're making me confused! Anything else to add? And so, of course, this delicious meatloaf dinner will be a mukbang video. And, yes, I am behind on my vlog, so sorry about that. So, hopefully, by the time we go on holiday, it's gonna be all up to date. And so, yes, 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 so hopefully you guys had a lovely Wednesday, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.